Dreams. What happens in this world hits much different when your skin's pigmented. He asks me what I mix with. I say I'm black and black. He scrunched his face up. I'm like, what's wrong with that? Love who you love, it don't matter to me. But what irks a sister, now what really hurts a sister is when you get with them snow bunnies and exotic queens to sit up on your throne and look down at me. The one who birthed you, the one who raised you, the one who mourned you, the one who's left to raise all your little kids. Sometimes it takes so much to be a black woman. When we're happy, we're too loud. We got standards, we're too proud. When we say how we feel, it comes off as aggressive. Now everybody in the spot thinks we're so offensive. So now we gotta dim our light and become submissive. But Lord, I'm so tired. I'm so sick and tired of this muzzle. Why every word I speak sounds muffled. Now tell me, how can I fulfill my destiny if I can't even open up my mouth and say my piece? Can somebody please explain this to me? I gotta do better, gotta speak better, gotta live better. I gotta do better, gotta love better, gotta give better. I gotta do better, so much better than what I am doing. I gotta do better, 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 better.
Why is this cold world inhabited by so much evil? Why do we post naked pictures with positive affirmations, knowing daggone well that we capping in them captions? Why can't we choose love and learn how to watch our actions? Why can't we support each other like the people who hanged us? Why can't we just be ourselves without them thinking we're dangerous? She says she's been raped. Why her mama don't even believe her? This trauma has opened up the door for the deceiver. To deceive her, he shames her and tells her that she's nothing. The lies he filled her head with are now on her arms and wrists. She could have been someone, done something special, or off to college to make an effort to be a high achiever. Giving her all and never let up, but the world ain't let her. Instead, like an evil beast ready to feast, it consumed her flesh and soul, kind of like Hannibal Lecter. There it was, taking all she had like a debt collector.
I gotta do better. Gotta speak better, gotta live better. I gotta do better. Gotta love better, gotta give better. I gotta do better. So much better than what I am doing. I gotta do better. Better, 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 better.
Hey yo, I just want y'all to know that, you know, you are masterpieces and God made you to be just who you are. So be just who you are, girl. Like, don't let nobody try to tell you who you are. Just be you.